exactly the same. Okay, so here when we have this 1 second perspective, so we can send in one second so much bytes, so many bytes of information, 10,000. So we'll of course count, you know, the amount of information we will send. Definitely we must send, you know, the whole data units, and we have, you know, here our counter. Counter is connected with the amount of information we will send within a certain period of time, yeah? And here we have